to Faithless now. It's going to be an interview, so I'll see you there. Okay, bye.
Okay. How's it affect you? affected your relationship in terms of the band members?
You do learn stuff about each other. You're together all the time. It is a bit like a family. So when you row or when somebody's in a bad mood, you know. Actually, no words have to be spoken, so you give people a space or a shoulder to cry or whatever. But generally, it's such a lot.
Of course, it's like every organisation where people are sort of passionate and committed and have a unifying goal, which is to play the best gig we can. You might think it's a great life of luxury and stuff, but there's some real long, grinding, difficult times. And I think that's the sort of strength of the relationships in the band, is that we all try and laugh our way through it. And it's every single song we do is our favourite.
Profound shock to all of us in Faithless that our music has managed to carry us this far and into the hearts and minds of people, particularly here in South Africa, which is personally a place I never thought that I'd get to. So to not only get here, but to have people enjoy our music is a big thrill. And, you know, whatever vibes that you get from our music, if it makes you feel warm in any way, then just sort of take it out on the street and spread it about. Yeah.
God is a DJ. And you, I love watching
Lotoqua. Again.
Wow. Let's go.
That was Candice with Faith. Moving on, here's Marilyn Manson. You asked for it. It's socially relevant. The long, hard road out of Hillbrow.